my God. What a fabulous world.
When are we going to get something flying?
We're
sending the first batch of blanks tomorrow. Now, these are the first dropping tests at the Chesil Beach near Weymouth. Here comes the Wellington. Mark Summers is the pilot, and I'm working the release gear.
God.
Now, in a moment, you'll see the bomb.
This place is bigger than our whole apartment.
Now, that makes the 10 they promised us to get started with. Have them flown and tested tomorrow. We can begin this afternoon dividing the crews into flights. The first job will be to fly over every big lake in England and Wales and photograph. Lakes?
You like the two,
lakes.
Huh?
Crews are already in the briefing room, though. I don't come.
Can I get a drink of water?
Hello. Hello, Mutt. This is Wing Commander Guy.
Can I get you a drink of water?
Good morning. Glad you've come.
My name's Barnes Wallace.
Good morning, sir.
And I'll leave you to it. See you later.
Right, thanks.
Thanks a lot, Mutt.
Would you like to put those things down? Give me them. I don't smoke, but this sometimes a cigarette.
Oh,
yes, sir.
Wow, look at this tub. You want to take a bath?
Well, here we are all together for the first time. You're wondering what it's all about, and I can't tell you because I don't know myself. But I do know it's a big thing.
And if
it
does so,
it'll have results that may do quite a bit to shorten this war. Discipline. Going to be essential.
No.
So is security. It's unusual for a crowd like you to be pulled into a new school, so you're going to be taught.
You feeling okay?
Day after day, love turns gray, like the skin on a dying man. The night after night, we pretend it's all right, but I have grown older, and you have grown colder, and nothing is very much fun anymore, and I can feel one of my tongues coming home. I feel cold as a razor blade, tight as a tourniquet, dry as a funeral drum.